Nick Blakey will have three clubs waiting by the phone next year. Many footy experts have described the 2018 NAB AFL Draft as a bumper crop, and four clubs will be hoping their academy programs can provide them with plenty of future stars. Among the list of potential draftees next year are Fatherson selections Nick Blakey, son of former Fitzroy and North Melbourne defender John, and Bailey Scott, son of former Geelong and North Melbourne midfielder Robert. Blakey and Scott helped the Kangaroos to the 1996 premiership. The intriguing part about the pair of talented youngsters is that both are eligible to be claimed by the clubs their fathers played at, but they're also part of the academy system, with Blakey, Sydney and Scott Gold Coast growing up in Northern States. It should add plenty to next year's lead up to the draft, when the teenagers will be forced to nominate their preferred destinations. Below, afl.com.au nominates five players at each academy you should keep an eye on in 2018. Brisbane Lions Tom Matthews, halfback wing, excellent outside player with a good kick and strong overhead mark. Showed his class at the under-17 All-Star game on Grand Final Eve, racking up 12 disposals in the first quarter before switching positions. Darcy Marsh, small forward, clever left-footer who reads the play well and has an excellent sense around goal. A former Australian under-17 cricketer who has given away the bat and ball to focus on footy. Justin Curry, wing, a former national-level middle-distance runner. Curry has overcome a stress fracture in his lower back and has resumed training. Has excellent speed and endurance, and will complete his game with more contested ball work. Ben Sloan, half forward, missed out on being drafted this year, but the Lions will bring him back to focus purely on their academy program in 2018. Sloan has a good leap, is a strong mark for his size, and has broken 3 seconds for the 20-meter sprint. Just needs a little more consistency within matches. Jack Clayton, defender like Sloan, WASNT drafted this year after spending time with the AFL Academy, Lions Academy, Lions NEAFL team and Allies Under-18s. A small defender with good skills, the club believes training exclusively with its academy and seniors through preseason will improve his game immeasurably. Gold Coast Bailey Scott, midfielder, a highly talented midfielder who can play inside and outside. Scott is already 186 centimeters and has good speed, excellent endurance and can kick well off both sides. The son of former North Melbourne and Geelong star Robert, he'll have the choice of either club as a fatherson or the son's academy in 12 months' time. Caleb Graham, defender like Jack Bowes before him, hails from Cairns and has moved to the Gold Coast to give footy his best shot. Graham is a key defender, who can also swing forward, is a strong contested mark and has the great combination of a long reach and good closing speed. Dirk Conan, defender, has had a few injuries, but at 195 centimeters is a key defender who has already proved adept at intercept marking and is well skilled with ball in hand. Conan comes from a sporting family with his older sisters Brianna, Lions AFLW team, and Kara, Sunshine Coast Lightning netball, already playing in national competitions. Corey Beeman, midfield forward. Beeman is a former under-15 All-Australian with a bit of X-factor. Has dynamic speed and a brilliant vertical leap from his track and field background and can swing between forward and midfield. Just needs to work on his endurance over the next 12 months. Cooper Portelli, midfielder, a hard-at-it midfielder. Portelli is a Gold Coast local with a strong body who loves to win the contested ball and finds plenty of it. Needs to work on his polish and finishing skills, but has the makings of an excellent player. Greater Western Sydney James Peteling, forward, an agile small to medium-sized forward from Western Sydney who loves to fly for his marks and knows where the goals are. Defensive tackling pressure has also been impressive inside 50. Kieran Briggs, forward, another Western Sydney local who played as a key forward for GWS in the Academy Series, but is versatile enough to have played as a key defender in the NEAFL. Good speed and agility for his size and a powerful kick. Jeremy Lucas, forward midfielder, a medium-sized forward midfielder who has a great ability to find the footy, is a quality overhead mark, and finishes his work in front of goals. Kicked 3 goals in a game of NEAFL last season and will combine his school footy at Xavier College with academy games and the NEAFL again in 2018. Sean Driscoll, small defender midfielder, a lightly framed halfback wingman with fantastic endurance and speed. Driscoll is a good overhead mark for his size that covers plenty of territory during a game. An outside midfielder but has the capacity to play inside if needed. Matthew Walker, forward, the medium forward, kicked multiple bags of goals in the NEAFL last season and finished the year in the All-Stars game in Grand Final week. Powerful athlete with quality skills on both sides of his body and a big vertical leap. Sydney Sam Wicks, forward midfielder, played some really good footy for the Swans reserves and after earning himself a NEAFL Rising Star nomination, was a member of their losing Grand Final side. A small forward who can play as an outside midfielder, Wicks has speed and endurance and is ultra-competitive. Nick Blakey forward, a key forward with the versatility to play as a midfielder, Blakey's key attribute is his overhead marking. Inherited his father's running ability and is sure to have all three clubs, Brisbane Lions, North Melbourne and Sydney, waiting by the phone next year. Michael Carroll defender, a raw prospect that is developing quickly and really came on in 2017. Has good closing speed and is excellent only on one, is aggressive, sure-footed, and is a good size for a key defender. Was about best on ground for Pennant Hills in their grand final win this year. Connor Flanagan defender midfielder reads the play extremely well and a standout in the Swans Academy in terms of his professionalism towards his footy. A very handy role player because of his competitiveness and elite endurance. Jack Hardman forward, a powerful small forward with a big vertical leap and speed, but needs to work on his endurance and skills over the next 12 months. Has the ingredients to attract plenty of recruiters.